When we use the present perfect continuous and a time phrase with for, we sometimes say it quickly. Listen to how the student pronounces for in this sentence.
We've only been waiting for about 10 minutes.
Anna pronounces for slowly here.
I've been wanting to go back to school for a long time.
But she says the word quickly here.
See, I've been working for several years now.
Now you try it. Answer this question with a quick for.
How long have you been studying English with VOA?